क्लास सेवन सब्जेक्ट मैथ एक्सरसाइज 3D क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 डिवाइड 131.6 बाय 10 इट विल बी इक्वल टू 131.6 अपॉन 10 इट विल बी इक्वल टू 13.16 इट इज द करेक्ट आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 फर्स्ट डिवाइड 137.2 बाय 100 It is written as 137.2 divided by 100. It will be equal to 137.2 upon 100. It will be equal to 1.372. That is the correct answer. Question number 4. First, divide 12 by 8. Its solution will be 12 divided by 8. 12 divided by 8, you will get 1.5. It is the correct answer. Question number 5. First, divide 43.2 by 6. Solution of 43.6 divided by 6 is equal to 7.27. This is the correct answer. Now question number 7. First divide 3.28 by 0.8. It will be equal to 3.28 divided by 0.8. It will be equal to 32.8 upon 8. Which will be equal to 4.1. It is the required answer. Homework, solve remaining part of question number 1, 2, 4, 5, 7 in exercise 3P.